Hello everyone and welcome back to episode number 9 of Regrowth. So, as you may can see, I have a music disc in my hands and I made myself also a jukebox so that we can have a little bit of nice music while we are going to do some stuff today with Tinker's Construct, because last episode we made ourselves the crucible over there. I had to change it around quite a bit, but I will show you that in a second. First, because we have extremely a lot of mana, really extremely a lot, we have 9 pools down here, we have 3 pools up there, we have another one there, another one here, and 2 up there, and we have about a bazillion, trillion something of full mana tablets. And I did something so that in how the way the world works, opened up the terrasteel stuff. We are going to make some terrestrial agglomeration plates, or well, only one, and then we will make some terrasteel. Yes, so let's get to it. We need of every room one, so one. We need a little bit of you, one more. Let's make that. Whoop. And we need a few lapis blocks, so let's snag a lot of you and zip. And we need for now just 3 pieces, so you go there, and fire, water, earth and air. Yeah, that's it. So with that we should be able we need to make some terrasteel. And how do you make terrasteel? Well, pretty easy actually. Let me snag my botania thingy if I can find it. Where did I put it? Probably here. Yeah, there we are. So let's get into here and make some terrasteel. Whoop. So it's you, are 4 pieces in the 5th there, and 4 more blocks of you. Whoop. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we need 5 pieces of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. And I want this to be here. Thank you very much. We need some of you. Boom, boom, and boom. And there. And you. There. And you. There. Perfect. Now to get mana over there really fast, we will need some sparks. But let's first take a quick peek here. Do we need to make sparks? No, we don't, but we want to make them. So let's have a little looky see. Sparks, just some blaze powder and some petals with a gold nugget. Ooh, and let me show you. The compacting drawers are really awesome because you place one type of ingot in there and of metal, and you can snag or the block form or the ingot form or even the nugget form, and it's converting it somehow somewhere. Police going around, but me cannot do anything about that. So let's get a few of you and convert them. We need actually a bunch more. You, 16, 18, should be enough for 3 pieces. We need some mana petals. Okay, there my Minecraft just crashed, so whoops, no idea why. Wasn't doing anything particularly that I didn't do about 5 million times ago again, so who knows what went wrong. So we need 2 more of those. which need to be those. Perfect. Zup. And we got 3 sparks. Nice. One will go on top of you, and the other one will go here and here. Awesome. So they will suck out the stuff from there. Let's make you to that one. And what else do we need? We need one. And that should be all. Do I have my magnet on? Of course, which is a bad idea when you do that thing. So you, and you, and rush. Come on, do your thing. Hey, yeah, Terra Steel, awesome. Makes one of the best armors that I know of, except of course the draconic stuff that's just completely overpowered, but so Terra Steel ingots, another 2, awesome. Now let's make an I probably will make a little cut after we set up our smeltery, because we have about 1236 sealed bricks, and also over there we have a lot of them, so yeah. Let's place you in there for now and have a little looky see. Let me get rid of that one, and living rod bricks can go in there. Chest I don't need, a little bit of lapis can go there, and let's snack a lot of you. Awesome. So we will need some stuff. First of all, we will need a controller. Whoop. We will need a drain, and of course we will need a faucet and a basin, a table. And what else do we need? Probably something that I just forget to make now. Sealed bricks. Ah, and the tank. Yeah, of course, a tank. So, whoop. Tank. And sealed brick. And that's, we need 4 of you. So, whoop. And another one. Awesome. Now we just need a tool forge. So where did I place down my tables for Tinker's Construct? Somewhere, probably, maybe, actually not. So we need tool station. We need quite a bit of iron blocks. Let's make a stack. Whoa. So we have, it's tin. Meh. So iron was that one. And let's have a little looky see at a tool forge. So 4 blocks of iron and 3 seared bricks. Shouldn't be a problem. You and you and you put not there, but there. Awesome. And now we should have everything. Awesome. Gives us a ingot cast and a pickaxe head cast. Now he wants to make us some coke oven bricks, but we will have a little looky see later if we can manage it. So over there I had to change stuff, like I said. And I made myself a little area out here where I have no idea what I want to put. Maybe later on some Tomcraft stuff, but I just wanted to have some nice area, some bushes, some hedges, and a little bit of glimmering white flowers to get a old good lightning up and running. And then over here I had to change this around. So we have here a tank of leather with, of course, coming out a wooden fluid pipe, the usual wooden engine with a lever down there somewhere going into this fluid tank for leather. And I'm here, we have the hopper with a chest. And nice thing about improved chests, you can have a block up there and still open it. Awesome. Then of course the sealed stone something comes out via the old good wooden fluid pipe into another tank, into sucked out by this wooden fluid pipe into the back side of the ingot caster, because when it was on the top side it did not do anything. Down here the good old hopper, which is sucking out the finished items, and we have loads of sealed bricks here. So where do we want to have this smeltery setup? Probably, maybe, should we have it in here? Kind of would be nice, I think. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 by 5. Should we do that? Yeah, why not? So 3, 4, and 5. So a little bit of block removal, as usual in Minecraft. So almost there. Perfect. Now we need a load more of the sealed bricks. Let me snag a little bit of stuff. Whoop. 17, which is not much. So we want one. Nope. Wrong one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Actually, I think it's better if we put it one in there, because up here we will have the thingies, the sights, and that means you also need to go. We need to go one further in, which is not terrible hard. And you, and you need them to be also some other bricks. Perfect. Let's get loads more of those bricks. Let's snag a stack. So, do I have something left? No, I don't. Whoop. Stack of you. Should be plenty, hopefully, maybe, probably, to get this up and running. Zip. Yeah, awesome. And you come to me. So what do we need else? We need smeltery drain, we need the tank, we need the controller, and we need afterwards you guys. So let's place those here just for the look of it. Have maybe a drain here. Yeah, the tank can go on this side, the controller should be right in the middle. So let's place you, and controller. Awesome, we have a smeltery. Yay. So smeltery, placing you. And because we want ingots, probably, or casts for now, wouldn't be a bad idea to have this stuff. So pickaxe head casts, we need some alumite in there. Ooh, let me also show you something. To fill up our stuff over there, made myself an auto assembler. You just teach it a recipe. It's actually also using one piece of each, and then you get some leather out if you throw the stuff in there. So let's get the leather into our smeltery, which then means we can cook up some stuff. Awesome. So sorry, my throat is a little bit sore today, no idea why. But that happens. Let me snag some obsidian. Do we have a stack? Yeah, we have. Do we have some aluminium? Probably yes. You give me half a stack, so it's always a really bad mixture with that stuff, so I'm always never knowing what, how many, and so on we have to take. But we will make do. Come on, we will make do. So you, and let's head back over there, make our alumite axe, and then I will make the cut to make the armor or the terror steel, and then we will make the armor and head over to the Nether. So all of you can go in there. Well, actually, yeah, you're cooking up pretty fast. So actually, let me make the cut now. So I will smelt up the stuff so that we get alumites. We will make the pickaxe and then we will go cruising, hopefully, maybe, into the Nether with some new awesome armor and also a new pickaxe. So be back in just a second. Okay, so we are back. I got myself a load of Terra Steel ingots and drained more or less all of our reserves down here and up there, removed those other tools because, well, they were empty. And now let's craft ourselves some new awesome armor. And that, and one of you, and you. I have now two left, because we also want to make ourselves, well, a little bit of a nice sword. And I kind of really love the Terra Steel sword, because it shoots out pew pew laser guns. So, well, see, laser, yeah. So, let's get rid of that, place on our new armor, and now we are completely green. As is the theme of this mod series, mod pack, and therefore, let's make something where we can put our mana steel armor. Let's make an armor stand. Where is it? It's just some slabs and some iron. Pretty easy. So it's concrete. Do we have stone? 1, 2, 3. Oh. And my iron is here, so 2 of you. First we need a little bit of slabbage. There, and there, and there. Awesome. Where should we put it? Maybe right here? Yeah, why not? Place all of that in there, and we have some armor going, yeah. Over at our area for our smeltery, we also have some stuff done. The alumite should be smelted up. Awesome. So we have 38 of the thingy. Let's make the pickaxe head. Thank you. And you, and what else? We need binding. Do we have binding? No, we don't. Let's get a little bit of wood and make ourselves a few sticks. And you are doping me today. Come on. You can go in there, and we need you, and we need you. Awesome. So you can go in here and here, and you can be that wooden one for now, should suffice. We can upgrade him later, because parts can be replaced because of Iguana Tinker's tweaks. Yes. So we need also a tool thingy, so let's snag a little bit of our sugarcane to make a wooden one thingy. So 1, 2, 3. zack, zack, and paper. And I have to do something about this hole over there, because that's a nonsense to always jump over there, but also, well, really, that way, yeah, you are that way. So you have no durability. Yeah, 550 should suffice for now. Let's do you, and you can be like that. And actually, I also still want you. Let's put some things away there. That, and no, you can't. Why do I have what? You can be in there. I will hang on our void bag for now, because we are heading over to the Nether and maybe get rid of some junk. So let's head over there and have some fun finding some stuff. What actually do we need? Let's have a little looky see. Can't open it here. So whoop, hello. Whoa. Was worried there for a second. I fell down into the lava. So let's have a little looky see. The enables. Ooh, the pipe dream. Yeah, we get some pipe sealants. Nah, shouldn't have done this, but. So alumite harvest will be gold and saltpeter. We have some lapis. We have some gold. Awesome. And now you are going crazy. Yeah, thought so. But. Awesome sword, no problem. Snag a little bit more gold, cause why not? And saltpeter. Can't see any near me, and I'm really worried to run around too much, because I have completely no sense of direction in Minecraft. So, could be a little bit worrying. Should we? Up there would be some. Is there some here maybe? Some around, come on. Saltpeter. I'm hearing a gust somewhere. Saltpeter. Hopefully, maybe. Yes. And now Pigman going crazy. Well, what? I heard you. Up there maybe? What? Hey, there you are. Mr. Zombie Pigman. And snag that. And I'm already completely lost. And now over there too. What? Come on. You're not doing anything to me. You're just hurting yourself. Believe me. Whoops, whoop. Away we are. So, let's have a see what's next. Formium. Really? But. We can't make any formium yet. You don't want to teach me that, as I remember. Yeah, no. The way the world feels is not available yet. So, no formium. What could we... Terra Steel Shatterer or something? Terra... Shatterer. Yeah, there you are. You are mining level steel, which should be over the, four more. Can we do them? Can we do that? Probably not. So you have no. You have a lot. Yeah, we can do it, of course. Dopage, zack, zack, and zack. And you, we need four pieces. Let's take a see, where do we have? So you take stuff. You also take stuff. So you are emptying, probably, maybe. Let's get a little bit more of you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. You should be empty by now. Maybe, probably. Now you are. And you not, because I did it too early. Little bit got in there. But I won't worry too much about that. So that's that. Let's get, in the meantime, what else? Just a empty mana tablet. That shouldn't be a problem, as we have a lot of them. And a few living wood twigs. You, well, we need actually only two. So let's put them in there. Why not? You should be full by now. So you and you. Really? You are empty. Awesome. And you should be pretty soon. So, one, and jump away. So that it's not doping around. And losing all my good stuff, which would be bad. So you are all empty. One, and one. And doping around. Let's do that better. So you. And let's have a little look, see how our mana is doing. Yeah, not that bad. So, you. So we could actually have saved us all the aluminium trouble or alumite trouble by just going directly to steel. Yeah. So, a little bit of dopage there, but we needed a smeltery anyway, so not a complete waste there. So you are good. Yeah, perfect. So you can go there, and you there, and my twigs are probably, yeah. You are Terra Shatterer. Awesome. If we give him mana, which probably needs a lot more, you are, yeah. Let's not worry about that and head a moment back to the Nether. Let me get rid of those mana tablets because they will dope around with out of sorting of inventory, which is always something you don't want to happen. And we needed some lapis. Luckily, lapis is right there. Awesome. What are you? You are osmium. You are really, really, didn't we search for quite a bit of time? So diamonds, copper we could do before, iron also. What's that? Lapis, yeah, it's not that. Ooh, lot of lapis. Loads of lapis. And where's my shovel? No shovel there, so. Want of the forest. Thank you. And you are rutile ore. And what else did we need? Enables, yeah. So formium, we needed also some redstone. I have now three pickaxes with me, which is awesome. So you can go in there. Redstone. Really, no redstone. What's that? You are tin. Coal. We got some sulfur. Nothing down there. Seems like nothing. Yeah. Redstone. Awesome. Snag a little bit of you. Angry more pigmen, which will come up from there. But they will die. Because of laser beams. Awesome. Oops. And what do we need next? Steel harvest, diamond, emerald, and ardites. So I think we are at a pretty good point to finish the episode here. I will make my way up to Manulin, and then we will come back next episode to start some few new awesome things and continue down on our quest line to regrow all the good stuff in the world. So for now, I hope you guys and girls enjoyed the episode, and of course if you did, I would appreciate if you could drop a like. And if you are new to the channel, you could consider yourself subscribing. And for now, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.